Hello children, today we are going to see the lesson number 4, directions and maps. Now here one picture is given, so let us see. The teacher is standing and so many charts are on the walls and your students are standing. Teacher is pointing to the chart. Now this chart is in front of the teacher and this India map is there behind the teacher. But same thing, for all children, this boy, this girl, this will be behind and this map will be in front of him. And this will be to the right of them. So what happens, if teacher will say something, see front of, for a friend will be this, but for the children, friend will be this. So this will cause miscommunication. They will not know the proper location. So for that purpose, what we can do? We can do a very, very easy and simple thing is that we have to write the directions. If teacher will write the directions, west, north, your east is there and this side will be the south. Then teacher will ask the children, come on children, see to the east. So everyone will see the chart. There will be no confusion. If teacher will say, come on children, see to the north. So all children will see the north. Okay, see children, see to the west. So everyone will see the west. That means these directions help us to know the location of the place. So today we are going to learn about directions. Okay, we have 4 main directions and they are east, west, north and south. Now there is an interesting thing, how the people had named the directions. So what they had took to give the names. So in the nature, one thing is that always rises from same place, that is the sun. So they had given the sunrise, the direction in which the sunrise is the east. So east is here. Suppose you are standing facing the sun, so the direction in which the sun rises, that is called the east. And here behind you, that will be the west, right of you will be the south, and left of you will be the north. So like this, we have the 4 main directions. Now these directions help us to read the map. Okay, all the directions are there. What they do? They help us to read the maps. Now very interesting thing is there. In the olden days, people used to go to far away places. They used to travel by the ship. They used to travel by the vehicles. They used to carry one compass. This is called the magnetic compass. Now this magnetic compass always show north-south direction. You can see the pointer is pointing to N. N means north and S means south. So this helps the navigators, those who travel by the ship, to travel in the right direction. Now whenever you want to read the map, you have to follow certain thing. Now what is that? See, this is a map. This girl is reading the map and she had laid the map on the ground. That is very important. You have to keep the map on the level matching with the east direction. See, your sun is there means east direction. This part is east and this will be west. Okay children, now one more thing is there, that is about our district, state and country. Now you should know that all small villages, what they do, they make the talukas, villages. Many villages will make taluka, many talukas will make district, many districts will make state, many states will make countries, and finally many countries will make world. And that world is also called by the name Earth. Our district name is Mumbai. Our state name is Maharashtra. Our country name is India. Okay? This on the earth there are vast land is there, very, very vast land. This is the map of world. These are the vast land which are shown by the white color. And these are the water bodies. These are the oceans which are shown by the blue color. Hello children. Now we are going to do the remaining part of the lesson. See here. Use your brain power. Stand facing the rising sun. In which direction is your right ear? In which direction is your left ear? If you stand facing the sun, okay, your right ear will face the south direction and your left ear will face the north direction. In which direction will your shadow fall at sunset? Now at sunset what happens? The sun will be this side and you are standing here. So your shadow will be this side. See here. I can show you. Okay. So your shadow will fall in the east direction. So yesterday we learned some more things. We learned about our state name. Our state name is Maharashtra. Our country name is India. Okay. Now whenever a map is given, in that what will be given? Index will be given. Now what is index? Index means symbols, pictures, signs and different shades of colors are used to present the information in a map. In a map so many things are given, that all so many things will give us information, and from that we can understand many things, and that is called the index. Index helps us to understand the map. So index, if you know index carefully, if you see index carefully, you can understand the entire map. Now let us see our first map. Our first map is the map of Mumbai. Okay, this is our first map. This is the Mumbai map. Now in this Mumbai map, let us know what is the other name of Mumbai. Mumbai is also called by name Brihan Mumbai. Now it is one of the biggest city in India. Now Brihan Mumbai comprises, have two small districts in it. One is called the Mumbai City District and the another is Mumbai Suburban District. Okay, and you should know that our Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Now let us see the Mumbai map and try to know more about it. More about it, we have to see the two things. One is directions and the another is index. I'll just zoom and show you the index. Index is very important. So first I'll show you the index part. What is given in the index? See now. In index, district boundary is given with the pink dash dash lines. Circle is given, major places. Circle with dark dot is given, that is district headquarters. And your last one, green color is given, that is reclaimed land. Now down your questions are given. So we have to answer the questions. Now what are the questions? Let us see. And what answer we have to give. Okay. First, let us see this map. From here, Colaba to Dahisar. This entire part is a part of Mumbai. Now, Mumbai city district. Can see Mumbai city district. Okay, from Colaba to Sion. This all places come under the Mumbai city district. And from Bandra to Dahisar and Kurla to Mulund. This all places come under the Mumbai suburban district. Now what is the first question? Let us see first question. What is the first question? Our first question is, in the box given above with your district, write the name of the place where you live. Now you have a box is given. Okay, we come under the Mumbai city district. Okay, you have to write the place name where you live. So I have written the place, you should write here. Huh? I live in the Dadar, so I wrote here Dadar. And my place comes under Mumbai city district. Second one, circle the name of the headquarters of your district. Now my district is Mumbai city district. So my is here. District headquarters given here. So my district headquarters is at Fort. Now next one. Draw a box around the names of the districts neighboring your district. Neighboring my district is one. One will be the, what one will be the, this one. Thane district here. Okay. And here one district is there, that is Raigarh district. Thane district and the Raigarh district. Next one. Write the names of two major places near the boundary between Mumbai city district and the Mumbai suburban district in the box. Now this is the boundary. The pink color, you can see pink color lines are given, living space like this. This is the boundary between the Mumbai city district and Mumbai suburban district. Now which are the places? One is Sion, which comes under Mumbai city district. Another is Kurla, it comes under Mumbai suburban district. So you have to write the names here. Next question. Write the name of the district to the north of your district in the box. To the north of my district is here, this is Thane district. Even if my district is this, Mumbai city district, even Mumbai suburban district will come to the north of my district and this will also come. That is Thane district. Thane district is to the north of Mumbai district. So you have to write here Thane district. Now let us see the next map. Our next map is our Maharashtra map is there. Now Maharashtra is the name of a state. In state, many districts are there. So first we will see the index so that we will learn more about this particular thing. What is the index? Index, state boundary is given. See, state boundary is here like this. Dark one. Then district boundary is given. See the district boundaries here. Okay, dot dot one is given here. District boundaries here. Okay. Then we have the state capital. State capital is here. You can see. Then we have the dot dark color. That is the second capital. Second capital is given, see a second capital, and then my district. So let us start first question. Okay, what is the first question? Now first question. Find your district on the map and color it. See, our district is here. Mumbai suburban district and Mumbai city district. This is our district. So I colored with the red color here. That is called the Brihan Mumbai. Our district together is called the Brihan Mumbai. Next one, see. A box is given in the index to represent your district. Color it in the same color. So I already colored with the red color here. my district. So same thing, in index also you have to use the same color and color it, and you have to write the name. I written the name also, see, Brihanmumbai. Brihanmumbai means what? Brihanmumbai means Mumbai city district and Mumbai suburban district. Okay, next one, see, in the box below write the names of the districts neighboring your district. Now my district is here, Mumbai. Neighboring district is Thane district, Palghar district, and to the south is the Raigarh district. See, Thane, Palghar and Raigarh. Now we will just try to know some more. Capital of state. See, Mumbai is the capital of state. Second capital is Nagpur. Now see the next map. This is the map of India, our country India, and the capital of India is New Delhi. Capital of India is New Delhi. It is here. Now let us see the index. What is given in the index? Let us see index. Index are given the dark line, bold line, and dot for international boundary, that is foreign country. For state boundary, it is given pink color lines, and the union territories boundary green color. National capital, this symbol is given. State capital, this one is given. Capital of union territory, this one is given. Now India is our country, that means in India many states will be there. See, so many states are there: Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, so many states. You can read the states. Now what is the question? Our question is, find and color our Maharashtra state on the map of a country. So see here, this is our Maharashtra state. So you have to find it and you have to color. So I colored also. Now next one is the world map. See, this is our planet Earth, and is also called by the world, our world. Now in this map, see, the continents are given with the white color, and the water is there. Oceans are shown with the blue color. Now let us see what is the question asked by them. That we will see. The question is, in the map of the world given above, color the part labeled India. Now India is here. You can see India is here. So this one you have to color. Our country you have to color. Next one, color the box next to the map in the same color and write India on the dotted line. So box, I use the green color to color our India. So in the box also I'd use the green color, same color, and I wrote the name India. You have to do like this. Our next question is based on what we learnt. So from this lesson, what we learnt? First, we learnt the four main directions. They are east, west, north and south. Okay, the use of the directions given on the map, they are very useful to us. And then we also learned about our district. District we know, Brihanmumbai. We also know about our state Maharashtra, and country also we know. And we also seen the capitals are given by the symbols. That is, the capital of India is New Delhi, capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai, first capital, second capital Nagpur. Now see this exercise. Here one east is given. You have to write the remaining directions names. If east is there, west will be opposite to east, and right side will be the south, and left side will be the north. Let us see some questions. What is our first question? Our first question is, what do we make use of to determine the east? So how we determine the east? How we find out the east? By sun, or you can say sunrise. from the place where the sun rises, we call it as the east. Second question, which is the direction opposite to the north? So the direction opposite to the north is, so you can see here, south. Which directions does the magnetic needle show? Which direction the magnetic needle show? North, south direction. Okay, now I'll show the magnetic needle also. See the magnetic needle. This is a magnetic compass. In this needle is there. This is pointing to north and south direction. North, south direction. Okay, children. Here one nice activity is there for us. See what is activity. What's the solution? Sai and Abhay have been asked to solve this problem. Can you help them? Okay. Your direction is given. What is the direction here? East. So this will become what? West. This will become what? This will become what? Okay. South. And this will become north. Now let us mark in this picture. The east is marked. Use that to write the other three directions in the yellow boxes. So I written with a pencil. W means west. If you're standing here, W will be west, right side will be the south, and the left side will be the north. Our second question is, in which direction do we travel to go to the ice cream shop to the bus stop? Okay, what your ice cream shop is there, and we are standing here, and we wanted to go to the bus stop. From you're standing here and you're moving to the bus stop, that means east direction. So the answer is east. You have to write east is the right answer. From your ice cream shop to, you're moving this side, that is the east direction. Second question, Amir wants to go to the ice cream shop. In which direction must he walk? See, Amir is standing here and he want to go to the ice cream shop. So he will move like this forward. And what is the direction name here? The direction name is what? The direction name is west. So he will move towards the west direction. Next question, see. Sarah wants to go to the bus stop. In which direction must she go? Now, Sarah is standing here and she wanted to go to the bus stop. So Sarah is standing at the south and she will move like this. That is north direction. The answer will be north.